What's up, guys? Welcome to something very, very different. So basically, today I went to Toys R Us and actually I want to say a massive thank you to my Uncle Gareth. He got me a £15 voucher for Toys R Us and I spent it on some bullets for my Nerf guns and also this Nerf gun, which is a Zombie Strike, one of these guns. And actually this thing didn't come with it. For Christmas I got a Nerf Modulus Easy Second Blaster and it had a thing on top, so I just slid this on and it fits. So yeah, it's got two stacks of bullets. You can hold this button to change them and this button to shoot, obviously. Yeah. So, also, I am here with
Lizzie!
My sister, who is going to be putting the stuff up for me to shoot down. You can't really see me shooting down, that's the annoying thing. Yeah, let's see how it goes.
Let's see what things you have to shoot down.
Alright, what do I have to shoot down?
So I've basically positioned a chair where I have to shoot them down.
You have to shoot.
Or I can stand
two. A cereal bar box,
which is empty.
Let's go something a bit hard, but yeah. And milk. There's nothing in it. Have fun. Don't cry. Have fun.
There we go. Right, so chair closer. Right, those are my targets to try and shoot them down. And one more thing, this is the reload button. So every time I shoot, I gotta press this. Oops. And it reloads. So yeah, we go to green. And as you can see, there's a mystery bullet.
Which is blue. I found the bullet!
Oh my god, she's actually found it.
She actually found it.
So yeah, right, let's get into it. Okay. Oops, I shot that by accident. Okay, are you ready for my first attempt? I'm going for...
Should I move?
No, I'm going to go for the milk. Oh, I hit it, I didn't hit it. Moving on to the next layer. Yep.
I really need to
see you. Oh! Oh! That's one.
Three.
Oh! How many bullets? I have two bullets left to somehow get this down. On even. Right, I'll be back with you once I've refilled my gun and there's going to be new stuff hanging from there. See how it goes. Okay guys, right, my sister has gone and put different things for me to shoot down and I've refilled my gun, but once again I can't find one, so I've had to use this one. Yeah, right, let's go and see what we have to shoot down. So I'm just gonna have like two. But this is probably my last one, I don't know.
Okay. Oh gosh. So you know from last time Charlie couldn't shoot down this black currant. So we're gonna use that again. See if you can shoot that down. Some berry, like this. Which is half full, but that would be absolutely fine. Charlie's cutting. Do you see his reeds?
That was weird. Let's go.
Oh my god, I missed that. Oh yeah, that was probably the easiest one.
Wait, I've used them. Right, next layer. Right, yes, right, here. Oh! No! I'm going for the fairy.
Come on!
The fairy didn't work. Fine! I haven't got any bullets left.
All gone. Fail.
Right, I'm going to be doing one more for you guys. One more.
I'll be back in a minute.
Okay, right, the third and final one. Let's be shooting some down. Let's go.
Right.
What are we going to be shooting down today?
Fatality.
Ooh! You need some milk!
Next layer. You're not really on the next layer.
See you guys next time.